Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. My name is Nur Zahira binti Shiful Bakri and I am the president of Communication Club. On this bright morning, I want to give an awareness to all students right here about the importance of using social media wisely and effectively. Actually, it is important to us to know how to use social media wisely because it will build the best version of us and we also could live the best of life. Okay, actually I want to talk about academic and career goals. Will social media help us or it will harm us? Honestly, for me, it is directly will help me as a student because in social media, we have a lot of information and we have a lot of a source of knowledge that we didn't know because basically, there are something that we didn't know, right? So, in through social media, we can more alert with the information. Okay, we can see in this pandemic situation, we all study and went to class through e-learning, right? So what is actually helps you? Of course, social media. For instance, when you didn't understand and did not clear with what our lecturer are talk about, we can find the topic in YouTube or any other applications for more clearer explanation, for more clearer information, example and definition. Moreover, how social media can help us on academic is we can ask away to our friends and we also can build a conversation, we can create group in WhatsApp to discuss more often because when we are face to face, it is not necessarily for us to always discuss because we have to meet each other, we have to planning to meeting, we have to plan everything to be. We also have to get some money, we have to borrow money from our parents to at least eating together while discuss. It can waste our money also, right? So, vice versa, if you can't control yourself from getting distracted to social media, of course, you will 24 hours surfing to the internet and to use social media for another bad use. For example, you are playing Instagram, TikTok, Twitter to enjoy 24 hours. I mean, to just playing without taking any benefit from them. You are keep being toxic on people through social media. You keep bashing them. And it will harm you and not even giving benefit to you. And next, does social media can help you in career goals? Of course, yes. But again, if you use social media wisely, so it can help you. But otherwise, it can't. How it can help your career goals? When you see another people who keep showing their achievement, like influencers, and you will get the inspiration from them. You also can inspire those influencers to achieve your goals too. You can ask any positive tips or any experience from them to achieve the best career. Sometimes you don't have to ask, but they just keep posting on their stories. Furthermore, social media can help you consistent because every day you will see success people on social media. You can ask yourself, if they can, why you can't? In a conclusion, to achieve your dream and to make your surroundings proud of you, just use social media wisely and it will help you instead of harming you. Okay, now it's time to we all start learning how to use these platforms in a healthier way to get a better life. That's all from me. Thank you.